I saw that uniform and I said to myself, I want to wrestle in box for the United States Navy. That's how that interest in wrestling for the Navy came about.
When I think about what I had to go through, the name calling, prejudice during that period of time. Here I am wrestling up in New England and I'm wrestling in schools like Harvard, Boston College, Brown University, New York Athletic Club. The referee held my hand up. The winner, the first African American to win a New England State Championship.